Hi, this is Shashank. Today I will be telling you about a beautiful trekking place of Karnataka which has got a history too. Before that, please do like and subscribe my channel and click on the like on button.
The unique Jain temple. Mandaragiri Betta or the Mandaragiri Hills is a hillock in Tumkur district of Karnataka. This place is gradually gaining popularity due to its uniquely shaped Jain temple. Apart from the Jain temple, Mandaragiri has also a smaller version of Bahubali statue and offers a gorgeous views of the sunset from the hilltop. And how do we reach here? It is just around 60 to 65 kilometers from Bangalore and the road conditions are pretty good. But the best way to reach there is by a car or bike and the drive takes approximately 1.5 to 2 hours. And the best time to visit is in the winter months, that is from November to February. I recommend visiting in the late afternoon and sticking around to enjoy the stunning sunset of the hilltop. Things to see at Mandaragiri. The Jain temple, which is a main attraction, and it is also known as Guru Mandir. It is at the base of the hill and has played a significant role in making the place popular. The temple is shaped as a typical peacock feather broom used by Jain saints. And it looks really colorful and beautiful. The 81 feet tall temple spread across an area of 2400 square feet and holds a unique world record for being the most unique Jain structure. Inside the temple, there is a statue of Jain saint with the side walls depicting his life in the form of colorful 3D paintings. It is so peaceful inside that you can simply sit there and meditate for a while without any distractions. The Mukha Mantapa. As you enter the gates of the temple complex at the base of the hill, the first thing that comes into view is the Mukha Mantapa. The Mantapa has a big statue of Chandranatha Tirthankara with a small temple below it. Next, the interesting part, the Mandaragiri hilltop. The round hillock has oddly 450 well-carved steps. There is a group of few other Jain temples. You can also enjoy the panoramic views of the surrounding mountains and the village and also the Maidhara lake from the top of the hill. But nothing beats the view of the sun sliding down behind the mountain painting. Everything is a glowing orange hue. And stay a little longer after the sunset and the place looks even dreamier with the after sunset colors spread across the horizon. If you're going in the winter months, try reach the hilltop by 5:30 p.m. and the Maidhara lake, which I mentioned earlier, you can reach the shore of Maidhara by taking right at the base of the hill. And remember to check out the stunning views of the lake from Mandaragiri hilltop. And some additional information about the place: the temple at the base hill stays open from 6:30 to 10 a.m. and 3:30 to 6 p.m. from Monday to Friday. And on weekends, it stays open from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. So plan your visits accordingly. In order to access the temple at the hilltop, you need to take the keys from the caretaker. And no shops or restaurants are there nearby, but you can find many restaurants on highway, which is just 20 minutes drive from the temple. And free parking and restaurants are also available. So if you are planning for a great trip, go ahead and give Mandaragiri a try. I'm sure you would love the places. And the following are some of the places you can visit on your way back. Thank you and keep supporting us same way.